Here we can see a Russian special deployment. In Sochi this morning, the Russian army was making another special operation of transportation, but the driver was too busy on drinking his morning vodka. While transporting their Panzer S1 air defense unit, the driver had to make a 90-degree turn, but he lost control and crashed on the side. Luckily, a taxi driver managed to drive away safely, just for a meter before the crash.